What's going on, boys? We're back with another video, and we got one special guest. Who's this? My boy Imog came to visit, baby. Let's go! What's going on, brother? He's about to leave, but it is what it is. Right, he's gone now, but you guys already know me and Imo are good friends, and we're going to be bringing you guys a lot of Apex Legends mobile content. Now, for this video, I'm going to be showing you how to pre-register on the App Store right now, as well as some more top-quality close-up images of Apex Mobile. You don't want to miss this, trust me. Check this out. Okay, we got a lot to cover today, guys, on the upcoming game, Apex Legends Mobile. The beta has already been confirmed. It's out at the end of this month, so we've only got around 10 days to wait. Now, I've done my research, and as you guys already know, the game is going to be available in India and the Philippines first. Welcome to the page for Apex Legends Mobile India. This is the official Google Play Store page for Apex Legends Mobile. It's not going to be called Apex Heroes, Apex whatever. It's going to be called Apex Legends Mobile. As you can see, it's produced by Electronic Arts, EA right there. Unfortunately, I'm going to put this link in the description for you guys, so click on it yourselves. If you're from India, you'll be able to pre-register. If you're from Philippines, you will be able to pre-register. And I'm going to show you guys later on how you can pre-register from any country in the world. But before we do that, I want to show you some brand new images of Apex Mobile. So before we even start, check this image out right here. Look how crisp. Can you guys believe that this is actually a mobile game? I mean, you can tell it's obviously mobile graphics from the stuff in the background and all of the sort of character sort of details and the shadows and the sort of grass. This is a mobile game. I can't believe this is real. So it says here, higher octane action. You've obviously got Caustic, Jibby, and Bangalore right there. Next image you have right here is you've got Lifeline, obviously respawning, using her pod on Octane just there. I think there's a Caustic shooting a bit in the distance. You can see that is a very... The detail of that. Again, the detail, guys. I would say the graphic settings on these images are probably set on high. So when you're playing on medium and low, it'll probably look a bit less quality than this, but it's going to look basically like this. So that's the next image. Next, we have the characters. Now, I want to actually get into this because what Respawn is saying is that Apex Mobile is going to be a standalone game, which means it's not going to be connected to the PC or the console version. Standalone game, meaning it's probably going to start from when Apex Legends first started in Season 1, where you were only able to pick out of 7 characters, as you can see right here. We've got Bloodhound, Gibraltar, Lifeline, Pathfinder, Wraith, Bangalore, and Caustic. Now, this isn't confirmed. You can see 7 characters here, but if you look just above, you've got all, and then you've got each sort of class for each one as well. Like, Lifeline's obviously going to be in the healer class. You've got the shield and defender class, which is obviously like Jibby. And then you've obviously got the assault class, and then obviously the sort of scout class as well, Bloodhound and stuff. So currently it's on the scout class, but obviously Jibby isn't really a scout, nor is Caustic, so this could well be all of the characters that are going to be featured in Apex Mobile. Again, it's not confirmed. I'm not giving confirmation or anything, but judging by this image, we're only going to have the first 7 characters the same as what it was when Apex Legends came out on PC and console. Now, the next image here, we've got some special abilities. So on the right, obviously, you can see Lifeline and her sort of care package ability. You've got Bangalore in the middle where she rains down her missiles. And then obviously, you've got Wraith's portal on the left-hand side as well. Again, the graphics on that, guys, I'm going to zoom in right now on this Lifeline. I want to confirm as well that this game is third person as well as first person. So when you're playing the game, this is what you are going to see when you are running around. Again, this is probably set on high graphics, so it's going to look a bit less quality than this, but it's going to look very, very similar. And that's basically all of the images we've got on the actual Google page. So I want to read through the description because it's there's some very, very interesting description on this actual page. And then later on, I'm going to get into how you can actually pre-register right now. So it says here, heads up, we're currently testing this early version of Apex Legends Mobile with a limited number of players. Pre-register now for a chance to become one of the first to play players invited to the test. So In order to play the beta in the next 10 days, guys, you have to pre-register. And again, I'm going to show you how to do that later on. So it says here, there's a few things I want to jump in on. So it shows that multiplayer squads, first person and third person shooter gameplay and innovative combat are waiting for you on the battlefield. Jump into an intense combat where survival is the only thing that matters. Prove that you have what it takes to make it out alive. So confirmation right there, guys. It's first and third person. Now, on Apex PC, we did have a limited time mode which showed us what third person actually looks like. I'm going to show some of that gameplay in another video, but basically, yeah, we've seen what third person looks like on Apex already, and it is very, very good. So all of you guys jumping in the comments being like,
oh no, but it's a first person game, why are you doing this, Respawn? Why?
Who cares? It's third person. A lot of people enjoy third person as well. I myself enjoy third person. In fact, go into the comments and tell me, comment exactly what you prefer playing, first or third person. Now next, we did actually think that Apex was going to be a 100-player Battle Royale, because we know obviously Apex PC and console is only 60 players in each lobby. It's shown here and confirming that it is only 60 players in each lobby, so it's going to be exactly the same as the PC version. Now this is another interesting point, guys, is it shows here multiplayer squads. Now it says here, choose your legend and team up with two other players. I want to bring it to the question where will it have solos, duos, and trios? It's most likely, from that sort of sentence right there, it's going to have just trios, which means later on maybe they'll add solos and duos. Again, solos on the PC and console version is usually a limited time mode. They did recently add duos as a static sort of game possibility, a game mode in Apex PC and console. So could it be the same thing? Or I mean, I'm predicting it's definitely going to be just three trios starting off. So there's not much else on this page, guys. Again, you're going to find a link to this page in the description. If you are already from India and you are already from the Philippines, it's going to say there pre-register. Now you have to pre-register to have a chance at playing the beta next week. I've pre-registered already, and how to do that is very, very simple, guys. Okay, all you need to do is create yourself a Google Play account. Okay, go onto your phone now, create yourself a new Google Play account. While you're creating that account, make sure you are connected to an Indian VPN. I'm going to link a free VPN in the description below called Tunnel Bear, which is basically a free VPN that you can access India and the Philippines. So create a new Google account, okay? Make sure you are connected to Tunnel Bear India when you are doing this. India, I haven't tested it on the Philippines, but I know it works on India. So if you're in another country aside from India and Philippines, do that. Go over into your phone settings. Go to your phone settings, go down to your app, your Google Play app, and make sure you clear the cache before searching this, okay? After you have cleared your cache, I'm showing you it in the background right now, all you need to do is go onto the Indian Play Store after you've created that account and you're on the India VPN. As you can see in the background right now, let me just full screen that. Scroll down to the app and it will show up as Apex Legends Mobile Electronic Arts. You click on that and you will be able to pre-register, just as this YouTuber is doing right now. I'm just gonna quickly give a shout out. This is Beast Iconic on YouTube, just giving a shout out to him. So all you need to do is that, basically download Tunnel Bear VPN, open up India, make sure you're connected to the Indian VPN, open up and create a new Google Play sign in and login account while you're connected to that Indian VPN. Then go on over and search the game and it will show up and you'll be able to pre-register. The only way you're going to be able to play the beta in the next 10 days is by pre-registering. So that is basically the end of the video, guys. That is everything we know so far. I'm going to bring you a couple of new videos tomorrow. Make sure you join my official Discord and my Twitter in the comments and below, and join my official live streaming Trovo account. Comment below what you guys think. If you want to keep up with obviously everything Apex Mobile related, make sure you hit a like on the video, hit a subscribe, and I will keep you up to date with absolutely everything. It is here, guys. The hype is real. Get on the hype train. The game is coming, and hopefully in the next video, I will be able to show you some actual gameplay. So thank you guys for watching. I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace!